regard of the type of youth that we have today, and regardless of the type of education and skills that we have, how do you suggest we get the education when it comes to being a youth?
I think the more and more events like this get towards the youth stuff in a good way.
Sandy and Mike.
Okay, we got one more.
Beautiful.